Hello guys and everyone. So ayan, tanghayan natin ang kanilang interview.
I don't know actually. I actually know how. I don't want to say. But during our first bubble, second bubble.
Hindi.
Close ha?
Yeah. Pero lagi.
Windy, rainy. Dude, so deep. You cannot scuba dive.
Cut. Lina Wong, setter of the Chocomucha Flying Titans.
Hi, I'm Pauline Gaston of the Chocomucha Flying Titans, and I'm an open spiker.
Pongre will answer.
Ah, okay. Dina, what can you say?
I don't know actually. Well, I actually know how. I don't want to say. But during our first bubble, second bubble.
Hindi! Close, naging, ha?
Yeah. Pero naging close din kami nung nagtampo ako sa kanya. Kasi Dina decided not to play her last year. Kasi she was injured, and me naman being selfish and maarte and tampuhin, nagtatampo ko sa kanya, ano ba yan? Pero mahirap din kasi to be a senior player
alone.
Oh,
Bongga is very, may term sila eh.
Ano?
Like, she's the ano kasi on the team eh. Parang she makes everyone happy, she makes everyone smile. She's a very sweet and loving person, so... kahit kanino, hindi man lang sa team, even with our families, even with different people. So, maganda yung personality.
I would say naman that Dina is...
No,
she's really shy. Hindi nyo akalain na ganito pala siya, na if she's with the right people, you'll see the best in her. And the right people can bring out the best in her. So, baka sa iba, masungit yung dating niya, pero hindi talaga. She's really just shy. And this is what I tell many fans. Recently, favorite ko pag nagtitiktok kaming dalawa.
Yeah.
Tawa kami ng tawa, tapos parehas kaming perfectionist. So, gagawin namin na paulit-ulit.
Tsaka for me, when we eat, especially together. Kasi same kami na matako eh.
Oo, masaya.
Masaya talaga. When we eat together.
Oo, yeah. Pagkakain, gusto ko katabi si Dina. Lalo na pag Sambio, kasi teamwork kami. Siya yung magluluto.
Yeah. So,
atas ako yung mabibigay.
Nagkakasundo kami pag sa pagkain. Ponggay.
Si Dina pa ba? Si...
Well, we have different audience. Iba yung audience namin. So, I think it's a tie.
Yes. Pero, okay. Guys, aminin natin.
Hindi, social media.
Huwag kang etos na pong.
Dina, hard eyes. Laging ganyan sila. Dina.
No. Si Dina talaga.
Ponggay.
Dina na kasi...
Ate Bea na lang. Ate Bea na lang. I think yung kay Ponggay, kung sino ka-vibe niya. So, kung ano yung trip niya. So, I think, hindi naman siya choosy, but she wants to be with a person na who understands her. Ayan, so, yun. Tama ba?
Oh, dude, so deep, you cannot scuba dive!
Oh, galing.
Ay, you're so good.
Wow. Siguro,
ang
kailangan ng...
Yes, yes.
Future partner or kung sino man yung magiging match ni Dina, kailangan kaya siyang tulungan lagi, especially with all the things that are happening in her life. Like, yung taga-saloba na matibay yung loob, di ba? Kasi marami siyang pinagdadaanan. And then, someone who is patient and will always be reassuring. Kasi alam ko, parehas kami ni Dina... napapaisip lagi, ganun.
Yeah, we're overthinkers. So, maybe that's why nagsundo rin kami.
Kailangan din ng partner na parang kahit nag-overthink man lang siya, laging nandun, laging magre-reassure, laging, ay, nandito lang ako, tutulungan
kita. Yeah, tsaka someone who cares for us, especially.
Yes.
So, andyan lagi sila. Ako meron. For her, ha?
Hindi mo nagustuhan?
Oo.
Hindi mo siya nagustuhan? Ay, sino ba? Okay.
God! Hoy! Cut. For me, wala. Kasi I know that each partner naging lesson kay Bud. So, for sure, hindi naman siya darating dito kung hindi niya pinagdaanan or what those ex-partners gave to her as experience. So, hindi rin siya maging ganito ngayon. Yan.
Yes.
Lahat ng ex niya, Charla.
Joke lang, joke lang. Huwag tayo may issue dito, ha? I would say the same for Dina. I think all her previous relationships have been a learning lesson for her, and yun, she would not be able to know what kind of partner or what kind of person she is in a relationship without them. So they helped her grow. And I can't say na hindi ko sila nagustuhan talaga kasi lahat naman sila mababait. Tsaka diba, ako yung lagi yung sinasabi ko kay Dina before na huwag kang mag-give up dyan. Ako yung...
Ever come to you without leaving happier. The only thing that really matters is spreading the love.